What's up, fellow Wolfpack members? Tom Wolf here, bringing you episode 17 of The Order 1886. Rodney saved me, the leader of the rebels, and maybe she is a nice person. And let's go. And holy shit, it's a lot of crazy shit happened. Lord Hastings is a vampire, Sir Lucan's a werewolf, everyone hates Galahad now, and now we're in a new whatever, it's just whoa. Let's get the Whitechapel. Let's do it casually. Okay. I shall shoot him in the face. You go boom. Yeah, cover me. Be serious.
Reloading.
Why are you telling him like you're reloading? It's only fair to say. Holy shit, it's fucking hard. You see, this game is like not fucking around towards them. It's like, I shot you in the foot, you're almost gonna die. Hey, how about you fuck off? Ooh, you getting up, buddy? Oh, fuck. Blast! Okay, Jesus. Ah! Can I have, like, a clear shot of you already? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck. I kinda need a new gun. This gun sucks.
Down the left tunnel.
Are they? Let them come. Cause I'm gonna blow this shit at them. Debbie, get the fuck out of the way. Ronnie, with that, whatever the hell. I kinda like calling you Debbie for some reason. Excuse me? Please don't shoot that barrel. Okay, I kinda want a new gun. Oh, there. That was a sick shot. Oh, man. Your balls is busted everywhere, man. Oh, there we go. Get close. Don't touch me. There we go. Could I have a new gun? Holy shit. There we go, Galahad. I just tried to shoot that red barrel the whole time, but okay, that worked. Holy shit, did you see that? That was sick as Okay, who's shooting? Hey, who's shooting?
That's enough.
Lead the way.
He was hiding behind the red barrel. This is the most ingenious pull. The most ingenious plan I've ever had. Oh my god.
Whitechapel is this way.
You can't get more retarded than that. Oh my god. That is awesome. The last place to look. Hey, look, a red barrel! Ah, that was fantastic. That's mind blowing to me. Oh my god. What, you got a sensitive nose or something? Catching a cold? Ketchup. Galahad was here. How do you know? He always eats french fries off his shirt.
Lady Agrain.
What?
There is evidence of a few people having been here. Sir Galahad must have had help.
Get word to the council that we have trapped the convict. Tell every able knight to converge towards Whitechapel.
So ferocious. Holy shit. He's like, I'm gonna bite his face off. It's like, whoa. Don't chew me, man. Or girl. That's my jail clothes.
God be my witness. I will see to the end of the rebellion.
Hmm. You don't have the balls to shoot Galahad. The guy was like, yeah, really, you don't.
Everyone, leave! Now!
Okay, shit. Sir Galahad's back. Actually, what the hell am I doing? Am I seeking revenge or what?
It is only a matter of time until the authorities raid Whitechapel and make prisoners of every man and woman.
Salvage what you can and go. I have unfinished business at the palace.
Have you lost your senses?
Yeah, it's like, what the hell are you doing?
You should show yourself.
I have to get Nicola out of there. I owe him that much.
Oh, okay.
Alistair knows you. He'll expect you to come.
I know.
I'm ready to kill that bitch.
No. This is a fight that I must see through alone. If I live to see tomorrow, I shall find you.
So be it, knight.
Do you not know? I am a knight no longer.
That is true. He's a betrayer, supposedly.
A knight you are not, monsieur. But are you a turncoat or a patriot?
He still likes me.
What would you have me be, Marquis?
I believe you have reason for what you do.
I like this guy. I really do, actually.
Two revolutions have taught Lafayette that there are dangers on both sides.
I will not forget this, Marquis.
See that you do not, monsieur. Should you threaten the cause of liberty, you can count on Lafayette to be your sworn enemy.
Well, I could kill you any day, buddy. Don't be too pushy.
Until we meet again.
That we will, my friend.
Yup. Oh, Lafayette's a pretty cool guy. Alright, let's do this shit. To save a life. So I guess we want to save Nikola Tesla for saving my life. What a guy Galahad is, oh man. The 3rd day of December.
Leaving us so soon.
Debbie.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you, and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries. It seems you are eager to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this.
A gun? What kind of gun's that? Is that my falcon?
Oh. And do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
Oh, yeah. I'll see that I do. Go to Tesla's lab. Hold on. Okay, let's go to Tesla's lab. This might actually be the last episode. I'm not sure. If memory serves right, it might be. It might. I actually hope it is, because I got, like, too much fucking shit to deal with reality, but this was a fun-ass playthrough for me, and I hope you all enjoyed as well. Very fun, especially doing voices. It was very funny. I liked it. Like, the chocolate milk! Like, oh! So satisfying. Oh, that was great. Sorry I was pissed off in, like, 2 episodes, though, but one was funny, one was like, nope.
I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Too bad.
I'll be there shortly.
Cool map, bro. Alright. I think this is... Okay, this is like the hardest part of the game, by the way. So, I gotta go like, werewolf mode. Hopefully I got this shit. This is like the hardest part of the game, I remember. Ooh. Yeah, investigate this. I think I'm gonna finish it today. Wow, I'm kinda shocked. Let's do this! Open fire! Aw, damn it. Alive, huh? Oh shit. Oh fucking bitch. And you're not airing, right? Good. Come on, take your black water, dude. Fucker. Come on, don't die. Don't die, Tom Wolf. I'm actually calling myself Tom Wolf. Holy shit. I'm like pretty desperate here. Come on, I gotta finish this game. This part is so hard though. Oh, you faggots, come on.
Reloading!
How's your head?
Mine down!
Yeah. Oh, that was a sick shot.
Whoa, like a fish!
Woohoo! Really, dude? Yeah, let's fucking die. Holy shit. Okay, this is good. I heard a... Wow, that was my first try. Pretty good. High five. That was good. That was only the first part. The second part is much harder than that.
We may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Nicholas, oh, God. Oh, shit. Come here. I don't have time for this shit. Where the fuck are you going? I'm not fucking around, guys. I'm finishing this fucking game. Oh, man. Alright, this is seriously like the hardest part of the game. And I'll probably just show the one where I win, but we'll see what happens right here, won't we? Okay, I didn't want that. Boom. Boom. Alright. This is like the best gun right here, but I'm not gonna use it yet. Okay, let's do this. Once I go through this door, it's like fucking Armageddon. Hold on, there's one more thing I forgot. I'm so sorry. Did I forget it? Pretty sure there's a little... Oh, there it is. Little grenade. Yeah, seriously, everything counts once I go through this door. You know what? To keep the intensity? Hold on! Okay, let's do this. This is so hard. This is like my fifth time. Fire this. What did you do to him? You're stupid. Excuse me? How the hell are you guys shooting me? What the fuck? Oh my god, these guys are such fucking bastards. Please let me have my black water at least. Thank you. Okay, now you guys are fucking pissing me off. This is ridiculous! Okay, good. This guy's there. Good, you died. Nice shot. Wish I had more. Son of a whore. Come on, get that gun. Don't shoot me. Shit, you guys are fuckers. How the? I'm shooting into nothing. Come on. You fucker, stop shooting me. This is so intense. What else could I get? Okay, I think I got this shit. I think I got this. Okay, good. It's recording too. I didn't even know if I was, like, recording. This is really fucking hard. Oh, you are such a faggot. Oh, wow. Do you see that? What he was doing? Fuck this guy. Oh god, he's still doing it! Don't die, Gellert. Please, I'm way too fucking far. Please don't die. Come on. Gellert! Are you fucking kidding me? No, no, no. You fucking... Frick, die! Shit! This is way too fucking hard. No, like, not even for my channel. Like, this is like a fucking hard challenge. This better not be fucking airing. This is way too hard to do again. I'm surprised I'm not even dead. I'm throwing this just in case. Fuck this.
Lost it.
Fuck. Okay, actually no, don't even joke. Don't even fucking joke. I can't joke. I'm too fucking intense right now.
Shit.
Fucking headshot. Did I win? I don't even know if I won. I'm too scared. Did I win? I don't understand. I mean, I won. I killed everyone. No? What? Yeah, get over there. Okay, well, whatever. I won, right? Huh. I wonder if the game glitched. I don't know. It's like, you weren't supposed to win, Tomov. It's like, yeah, fuck that. One fair and square. Huh. Wonder if the game glitched. What? Oh, do I go up?
Sorry, Lance.
Sorry, Lance. You were just fucking pissing me off too much. There's still more. Well, I passed the hard part. Hold on. Okay, let's continue through. Yeah, watch yourself, buddy. Jeez. I'm too scared to joke around with these guys. They are not fucking around. How the hell are you not dead? What? Whatever. It's too close to call a checkpoint. I had to die sometime. But how did he not die, really? Give me a break. At least I'm here, so it's fine. Come on. Okay, that was a little too early. Whoa! Whoa, buddy! Whoa, what the fuck is wrong with you? I'm gonna take 20 shots to the face to shoot you once. Come here. That was sick as hell. Really? Oh! Oh, whoa. Why is there one guy after another? It's kind of pissing me off. Reload your head. Like, look! Every time I kill a guy, a new one comes! Is this a joke? Here, fuck you.
Shit.
Fucking bitch! It's gonna go now. I bet it was just like a respawn thing. Wow, whatever.
How may I help you, Sir Lucan? Come with me.
I'm gonna eat you. Like a big cheeseburger. Wait, what? I'm a werewolf, bitch. Oh god, Nicole's an idiot. dude, I think I'm gonna finish this today. Yay. I can't believe I did it with all this homework and shit. Wow. I'm gonna pat myself in the back. Hugs. Anyone give me a hug? All that hard work. Holy shit. I think I'm pretty much done, though.
To perform an operation.
And I have not messed up once. Once on that. Wow. Trust me, it's hard. It's kind of luck-based, in my opinion. I got lucky.
Nicola, what happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
Brother, let us embrace.
That's what it's called if my head's not blocking it.
Alistair!
Alistair! Oh, it's so perfect.
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must.
I do like werewolves.
My kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Man, I wish I used that gun in the game. Holy shit, that gun looks badass.
No gun.
Me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
Oh. Ooh. Kind of forgot this. What the fuck? I like how it really slows down when I have to move it. I'm gonna hit you in the belly. Oh!
Bad choice, mate.
Gallop's like, I've been waiting for this. Oh god, I'm just facing another one of these werewolf things. Okay, come on. Fuck you. I face many of your kind. Oh. You're all pieces of shit. Yeah. Ooh! Oh, fuck you! What the fuck? Ooh. Hey! Stop being hard!
No!
I hate you. I'll fucking stab you. I love that smack. Oh, definitely the face. Like how you gave me that option. Ooh.
You missed, bitch.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep stabbing you there. Yeah. Drop down, mate. I might exit my face cam here just so we could like see like we're actually done. Oh, whoa, what? Okay, we're gonna finish this now. One last stab. Ew. So gross. Alright, I will exit my cutscene right now.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Is he? My father. I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you. You knew. I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent? Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun, and finish! Men were never meant to live this life.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
I wonder if I should do this. Werewolf bitch! But yeah, and you know what? That is the end of the Order 1886. There's still like a lot of questions that are untold in my opinion. Like, the Lord Chancellor, like, I don't know if he's evil now, if the rebels were always good, or like, what the hell happened to Lord Hastings the vampire? Just so much questions. And If they make a second one, I think I'm definitely gonna play it for my channel, and just by myself, I'm gonna platinum this whenever I get the chance. But for now, I'm surprised I did that with all the fucking homework I have. Yeah! I love you all. Anyway, stay classy, always eat your pizza. I'm Tom Wolf. Hope you enjoyed this playthrough. And this might be my last for now. That's it. Boom. That's Tom Wolf. Boom. I love you all. Hope you enjoyed the show. Stay classy. Always eat your pizza. And I shall see you hopefully in the future ahead. I can't promise, but I hopefully will. Take care. Pizza.